The Team and Technical Agility Competency describes the critical skills and lean agile principles and practices that high-performing agile teams and teams of agile teams use to create high-quality solutions for their customers. It is one of the seven core competencies of the lean enterprise, each of which is essential to achieving business agility. Each core competency is supported by a specific assessment, which enables the enterprise to assess their proficiency. So, why team and technical agility? Agile teams and teams of agile teams create and support the business solutions that deliver value to the enterprise's customers. Consequently, an organization's ability to thrive in the digital age is entirely dependent on the ability of its teams to deliver solutions that reliably meet a customer's needs. The team and technical agility competency is the real cornerstone of business agility. It consists of three dimensions. Number one, agile teams. High-performing, cross-functional teams anchor the competency by applying effective agile principles and practices. Number two, team of agile teams. Agile teams operate within the context of a safe agile release train, or ART, a long-lived team of agile teams that provides a shared vision and direction and is ultimately responsible for delivering solution outcomes. Number three, built-in quality. All agile teams apply defined agile practices to create high-quality, well-designed solutions that support current and future business needs. This video utilizes some parts of information from the Scaled Agile website. For more details, please visit www.scaledagileframework.com.